Dr. Zip. Come in, Zip. This is the Postmaster General.
Zip here. What's the problem, Postmaster General, sir?
Is the mail sorted and ready to go?
Mail sorted.
Yes, mail sorted, sir.
Zip, I need you to deliver the mail to the space post office before it closes.
No problem, sir. Not rain nor snow, nor even asteroids can keep me from delivering the mail.
So Zip rocketed away into space to deliver the mail. On his way, he faced soaking space rain.
Space rain? No problem.
Then he faced blinding space snow.
Space snow? No problem.
And finally, he faced a space asteroid storm.
Asteroid storm? No problem.
Uh-oh.
Made it.
Mail mixed up.
Oh, no! I've got to get this mail sorted before the space post office closes. Will you help me? You will? Great!
Hurry, Zip. The space post office is closing.
Okay, we've got to hurry. What color is this one?
Red!
Red, right. It goes here. What color is this one?
Blue!
That's right, blue. So it goes here. Where does this go?
Here!
Wait, what about this? Is this a letter?
No.
It's a package. Where does it go? It's blue, but it doesn't fit in the blue slot. Where does it go?
Here!
Oh, it fits in here.
Hurry, Zip. The space post office is gonna close any minute now.
We have to hurry. Where does this go?
Here!
And this?
Here!
And this?
Sorted.
The mail's all sorted.
Hurry, Zip. Launch the mail up to the space post office. It's closing.
When I count to three, say launch. Ready? One, two, three.
Launch!
Whoa, that was a close one.
Good job, Zip. You get it again.
No problem, Postmaster General. And thank you for your help.
And everybody lived happily ever after.
All right!
Wow, being a mail carrier looks pretty exciting.
Yee-haw! Giddy up! Make way for the Pony Express!
Gilly, what are you doing?
In the old cowboy days, they used to deliver mail on horseback. It was called the Pony Express, and it was very dangerous.
Delivering the mail was dangerous?
Oh, yeah. Very dangerous. A mail carrier had to watch out for grizzly bears and landslides and stampedes.
Look out, Gil! A herd of stamps!
Of course I've heard of stamps, Molly. They go on letters. Now, as I was saying...
No, behind you! A herd of stamps!
Whoa! Get up!
Gilly? Now that's what I call a stampede!
Come on, you guys! It's almost time for the party!
Oh, yeah! Come on!